So I'm doing everything I said I wouldn't do. Glass of wine in my hand, sat watching telly. But this week I lost 3 pounds. So in total so far since I started doing this, I've lost half a stone, which in about 3 weeks, which as I was planning to lose a stone in 2 months, means I'm on track. Next week there probably won't be a weigh-in or a video or anything, because we'll be in France. So on Wednesday I fly out to France for work, and then Lindsay and Harrison are coming out on the Friday, and we're going to Disneyland on Saturday. So that's not going to be great for the food. We can try and be good this weekend. So Harrison's crying, so I'm going to